Lover from Taylor Swift, 27th biggest song of 2020. Hard to believe that was 3 albums ago. Mario Lopez here. When the pandemic first came to America, everything got canceled, including the iHeartRadio Music Awards. In its place, we put together the Living Room Concert for America and raised $10 million for first responders and those in need. One of the highlights was seeing Camila Cabello perform this from her home with Shawn Mendes on her acoustic guitar. It's number 26 on our year-end chart. My Oh My.
Thank you. 104.3 MyFM.
3, 2, 1. Back to the iHeartRadio Countdown with Mario Lopez.
This is a special edition of the Countdown, the 40 biggest songs of 2020. This is Taylor Swift's third and final entry on the chart. Number 25, They Need to Calm Down.
You are somebody that I don't know, but you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like...